Come, people, watch with me. This is my outfit. You cannot see it.
Let's try again.
This is my outfit.
Whatever, isto é a minha oportunidade para me vestir bem, mesmo que ninguém me vá ver, não seja para interagir com ninguém. Hopefully. Why am I acting like this? I also don't know. E estas coisinhas são muito fofinhas e tais, mas quando o vento está na minha cara é tipo... Isto vai sempre para trás, por isso... There's not really a point. Who needs a point? There's no point to anything. Life.
Bye. Então, basicamente, é o mesmo dia. Don't be fooled. Eu só acabei de mudar de roupa, eu dei um pai. Mas agora faz um tipo 15 minutos para o sol. And I'm over here like... What do I do? Why? Porquê que tiveste de ficar sem bateria?
Eu vou guardar a bicicleta igual amanhã. It's okay. It's okay. It's not okay, but it's okay. Eu não quero ficar ali a fazer nada durante tanto tempo assim, porque eu quero ver o pôr do sol. Mas tipo, também não quero ficar assim tão pouco tempo. E a minha mãe no outro dia disse assim, não podes voltar tão tarde, Inês. Porque há pessoas loucas. E eu fiquei tipo, eu sou elas. Estou brincando.
Basicamente, eu estou a pensar sobre uma coisa, que é literalmente tipo, uns 5, 7 minutos, não sei, só olhar para o espelho assim e depois comecei a chorar, mas tipo, não dá nada. Triste. Mas você, tipo, eu acho que é porque eu ontem queimei a cara, já não dá para perceber, mas tipo, os meus olhos estão bem sensíveis agora, então sempre a queimar um bocadinho, por isso chorar está um bocado extremamente fácil. Eu estou a ouvir Chase Atlantic. Quem é que chora com Chase Atlantic? Aparentemente eu. Eu já fiz isso no outro dia. Eu acho que há tipo 3 meses atrás eu chorei com Chase Atlantic. Drugs, I'm surprised. Walk with me. I'm looking for honesty. Yeah, he's not your boyfriend. He was watching the gang. Girl, I think that he's on to me. Yeah, that doesn't bother me. Yeah, I do it just constantly. Yeah, if he's got a problem, I'll tell a little bitch to come over and talk to me. Hard drugs, no trust, no. Fuck love. We can do this shit forever if it's love, y'all. I just wanted to give an update.
Há aqui dois papéis. E nestes papéis está a minha confusão toda.
Eu fiz um esquema.
Cheguei a uma conclusão. essa conclusão que eu já tinha chegado, mas de vez em quando a conclusão fica um bocado de foggy, estão a ver? Eu só espero que esta conclusão não... Acabei de me cortar. Será que isso é um aviso? Tipo, ok, sim. É assim, ponto final, não vais mudar de ideias outra vez. Vejam. Os brincos que eu fiz. Fiz é que a única coisa que eu fiz foi cortar a ponta, queimar e depois desinfetar. That's what I did, in case you want some clips. Não sei se eu gosto ou não gosto. Tenho de decidir.
Okay, we're just gonna say, okay?
Yeah.
Saturday night. I have a whole bunch of stuff writing. I'm writing it down. Basically, yesterday I hung out with some friends, my besties, and a lot freaking happened. But that's not why I'm crying. A lot was happening in my brain because we already know how it is, how it be, how it do though. I felt like crying a bunch of times. Part of it was because I was having my social break, like I call it, because the whole week I did something every day, except for the day before Friday. I never know if it's Tuesday or Thursday. I think it's Thursday. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I use a whole lot of my energy to be with others, even if they are like my family, so it was a lot. It was a long week. It was a great week, but I kind of broke. And at some point, I like... skipped away from my friends. I needed to cry to get back to being okie dokie, you know? Because that's just how I work. I didn't cry enough though, because it was just not coming out. So I continued, and a whole bunch of things happened. She doesn't know what she wants to do, and that's totally fine. And that's her life. But I, with my lovely brain that always does the things that sometimes aren't the best. I have basically imagined my whole life, 2 years of my life, next step of my life, the next stage, all of it, and she's in it. She's in it living with me in Lisbon. And she still doesn't know if she's even going to Lisbon. And she told me, she reminded me of that at some point because we were talking about like going to Lisbon all together before going to school there. Yeah, we will all visit you if I don't go to Lisbon. I haven't thought about that. I know that's a 50-50 chance. She doesn't usually that much, at least I don't think, talk about things that she doesn't think about. The fact that she talked about the fact that like she was already doing like the plans for if she didn't go, basically told me that the chances are changing, probably, maybe, hopefully not, but like who knows. If I go, I'm alone, and I know how we work. We all know that thing that when you're really best friends, if you don't talk for a big amount of time, you're still best friends. But at the same time, we all know that that's not how it works that much. Frick, I just realized if she doesn't go, it's not even months without seeing her, and then after 1 year she's there. No, because then she'll just get her whole education wherever she goes. And the worst part is just the fact that I've put too many images in my mind with her in them. I love my friends. We all know that already. When you're with the people, you don't feel like you're taking time of your day to talk to the people. It's just part of your day. But when you're kilometers away, calling them, texting them maybe not so much, depends on how long, but calling them is considered taking time of your day to talking to those people, because it's no longer just your day, the whole group. We work so well together, and we're not gonna be together, but I was not okay with it, but I was okay with it for a year. But I was at least going to be with Sada. But not even that is a thing that might happen. 12th grade. I want to make it a good year. I wanted to make it worth it. I wanted to make it memorable. I wanted to make it just something I want to look back onto. So yesterday I said so many times that who freaking cares? Just do whatever you want. And that's not me. We all know that I'm the best person at overthinking everything. At least I'm not crying anymore. I might start. Okay, I'm gonna go. I lied. It's literally been like 3 minutes. I'm crying again. I went back to writing. And then I realized, you know when you're writing, if you're like me, you have a lot of anxiety. And when you're writing about things that give you anxiety, you imagine the anxiety and you have anxiety about the anxiety. Just imagined. I was trying to like imagine the things that I usually imagine, but like alone. With no Sada. Like I said, who freaking cares? Let's enjoy this year, but also, literally, I cannot change anything. Me crying does not change anything. But I'm still listening to Audrey Mika sing. And I'm still imagining these really anxious driving things that don't help when I'm not trying to cry. Or am I trying to cry? I don't know anymore. I'm gonna go. I want me to feel good if I step to the right.